Hello and hearty good morning to my respected principals, my respected teachers and my friends. I am Vedansh Vijay Tubri, CBSE 4th Foxtrot Noel School, Akola. Today my topic is the two dishes of Maharashtra and two dishes of Odisha. The first dish of Maharashtra is vada pav. The ingredients that vada pav contains are potato, maida and a bread called pav. It contains the nutrient fat, sodium, potassium and carbohydrates. My next dish is called chakli. It is the famous dish when the people celebrate the festival Diwali. It contains the ingredients Bengal gram flour, black gram flour and rice flour. It contains the nutrients, fat, sodium and carbohydrates and proteins. My next dish is of Odisha, that is dahi vada. It is also called in Odisha dahi vada. The ingredients in dahi vada are curd, dal and yogurt. My next the nutrients in dahi vada is fat, proteins and carbohydrates. My next dish is called rasogulla. It is Odisha, it is called rasogola. The ingredients in rasogulla are chena and sugar. The nutrients that rasogulla carries are proteins, sodium, potassium, fat and carbohydrates. My science project is over, that's so I will move towards the SST project. My SST project name is the land. I will give the short information of landforms, rivers and plateaus of Maharashtra and Odisha. Maharashtra information. First, we will see landforms, the dominant physical trait of the state is plateau character. Maharashtra, the western part of coastal plain, western uptrend, emerges ranging from to the Shandri range and its slope gentle descending towards the east and southeast. Now we will see the plateaus. The Maharashtra plateau lies in the Maharashtra east. From the northern part of the Deccan Plateau, much of the region rising in underlain by basinal ties, rocks of lava origin. Most of the Deccan tracts lies in this region. The area looks like a rolling plain due to weathering. Now we will see the rivers. The major rivers and their master tributaries have cut the plateaus into underneath broad river valley and intervening higher larvar interflux such as the Ahmednagar, Buldana and Yavatmal plateaus. The Shandri range is the physical black born of Maharashtra. Now we will see Odisha information. First we see Odisha landforms. Odisha can be divided into five major physiographics region based on continuity, homogeneity and other physiographical characteristics. Utkal plains or the coastal plains of the east, the central plateaus, the central mountains of highlands regions, the western rolling uplands and the main float plains. Now we will see plateaus, the western are the northern, the western and the northern portion of the state are the coast, the part of the Chota Nagpur Plateau. The coast composed of fertile valley plains and the coast composed of fertile valleys plains and the valley of the Daman and Diu, Maldiu, Barmani and Bharatrani rivers, which empty into the Bay of Bengal. 31.41% of Odisha has forest covered. Now we will see rivers. The region in the combination of several deltas of varied sizes and shapes formed by the major rivers of Odisha, such as the Subarnekha, the Buddha, Banglata, the Purjarani, the Brahmani, the Daman and Diu, and the Rishikalya. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.